We reached the time of Arba'een of Imam al-Hussein, and I'm sure every single one of us knows hundreds of people who are making the journey towards Karbala. Some people are walking from Basra, which is a 425-mile journey. May Allah protect them on their journey, inshallah, to see Imam al-Hussein. We pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that for those of us who've been unlucky to not have the chance to go this year, I pray personally myself that we all get the chance, inshallah, next year to join those 25 million people to do the Arba'een of Imam al-Hussein. So this dua I'm going to recite in English, where let's raise our hands, bow our heads, close our eyes, and really feel the prayer when we're asking Allah to send us to Ziyarat, inshallah. With that, as-salawat ala Muhammad wa ala Muhammad. Oh my Mawla Ali, oh my Mawla Hussein, how I wish and I pray to be near you again. Oh my Mawla Ali, oh my Mawla Hussein, how I wish and I pray to be near you again. Let me take you to Najaf, to my first Imam, to the tomb of the greatest Imam of Islam. Let me take you to Najaf, to my first Imam, to the tomb of the greatest Imam of Islam, and to Masjid al-Kufa, where you will see the place the assassin struck Mawla Ali. Oh my Mawla Ali, oh my Mawla Hussein, how I wish and I pray to be near you again. When you come to the shrine of my Mawla Ali, and you stand there facing the Holy Bari, when you come to the shrine of my Mawla Ali, and you stand there facing the Holy Bari, close your eyes and you'll see the flag of Islam flying high in the hands of our first Imam. Oh my Mawla Ali, oh my Mawla Hussein, how I wish and I pray to be near you again. When you come to the outskirts of Karbala, and you see two great domes rising up from afar, when you come to the outskirts of Karbala, and you see two great domes rising up from afar, start your prayers and du'as and recite salawat for my Mawla Hussein and my Mawla Abbas. Oh my Mawla Ali, oh my Mawla Hussein, how I wish and I pray to be near you again. When you come to the shrine of my Mawla Hussein, and you stand there remembering again and again, when you come to the shrine of my Mawla Hussein, and you stand there remembering again and again, how he died for Islam just to save you and me, then please bow down your head and kiss the Holy Bari. Oh my Mawla Ali, oh my Mawla Hussein, how I wish and I pray to be near you again. When you come to the shrine of my Mawla Abbas, with your dreams and your wishes, don't hesitate to ask. When you come to the shrine of my Mawla Abbas, with your dreams and your wishes, don't hesitate to ask. He is Bob Hodge. Oh, don't you see? He's the strength of Hussein. He's the son of Ali. Oh, my Mawla Ali. Oh, my Mawla Hussein. How I wish and I pray to be near you again. Oh, my Mawla Ali. Oh, my Mawla Hussein. How I wish and I pray to be near you again. Oh, my Mawla Ali, oh, my Mawla Hussein. How I wish and I pray to be near you again. Hear my prayers and dua's, call me back to your shrine. How I long to be near you again one more time. Oh, my Mawla Ali, oh, my Mawla Hussein. How I wish and I pray to be near you again. Salawat.